why I like some of these breweries, just because it's not like your normal, like, just not your normal beer.
Well, even just the cans. It's like artwork on the cans anymore. It's like it used to be just 12-ounce cans. It was your standard kind of beer can with your company logo, whatever it is. Now, you can walk somewhere, there'll be hundreds of cans on a wall somewhere.
Well, and speaking of, like, the art on the cans, so another place that I enjoy is a Lead Dog Brewing Company. They're downtown on 4th Street. They actually feature a lot of local art and artists, so a lot of their 4-pack cans that they sell is, like, there's a local artist that have, like, helped design the label and the can art, which is there's some really, really cool stuff out there on the cans.
Well, I was telling people, is like, if you go to these companies' websites, which we obviously did a little looking around on some of these before we start talking about all this, and it'll tell you the stories of these places, how they came about, who is doing the artwork on some of the cans, or even some of the artwork that might be in the walls in these breweries. And some of the stories are actually, it's a pretty cool thing that they've come up with. It's not just about just beer. It's about trying to do it locally and inspiring some people to get involved with that stuff.